Hey guys, and welcome to my tutorial on getting lots and lots and lots of jellyfish items. And yet, I still have more. I really didn't say that, Parker. I have jellyfish banners as well, but doing this is very hard. Yeah, as you see, I have a lot. I have a full chest full of just glow sticks. It's great for getting glow sticks, great for getting money, fully automatic, you don't have to touch the mouse at all. Well, I have a macro key, but some of you guys don't, so this is great for a lot of people, especially if you just need money. Our jellyfish banners here. So for one gold each, if they're just normal, and normally they come out differently, so you can get different prices. But if you really want money, you wouldn't want to go for glow sticks, as they are less than 2 silver just for a stack. So please don't do it for the glow sticks unless you really want light when you're mining. Don't do it for your glow sticks. You can also do this with sharks, mimics, which only give you mimic banners, bombs. You can get heaps and heaps of bombs. It's a good way, but it's very, very slow. You can see this is going very, very fast. You can also do it with piranha sharks, everything. That's my shark banners. I used to do it manually. Like I said, I have my macro keys. So I'll show you how to build it. Okay, so back here, we've got our, I'll show you the wiring actually, I'll be back in a few moments. Okay, here we are guys. Now, I just got a wild one. Jellyfish banner. As you can see, I've got all my wiring there, don't worry about up there. I'm gonna point my cursor if I really can. Okay, so where my cursor is right now, there are 2 dart traps. You can use whatever trap you want as long as it can get to the jellyfish. Here is our statue. Our jellyfish statue. You can do this with slimes and stuff like that as well. Here is the other dart trap for killing it, and here are our timers. So 1 second timer is made from gold or platinum watches and 1 wire. If you need to know how to make watches, then just look it up. The jellyfish banners are only worth 2 silver, I do believe, yep, but they're very rare, so it doesn't matter about them. Okay, as you can see, I have secret entrance to my area. Better close that off. That's all you need to do. That's it. The statue obviously goes in the middle. Have a little underneath place just to collect it where I am. See, I put it all into my storage. Okay, thanks. Leo.